please have Carlos Gonzalez back down to the marshalling area. Carlos.
Thank you.
try to Alvaro Alvaro of Chile. The score is ASEAN 38 to Latin Heat 10. Thank you. Nitro to Adrians takes the score to 42 points to 10. Conversion unsuccessful, so with 20 minutes to go, it is 42 points to 10 in favour of AGR. After this match, we'll have another Oztag exhibition, so feel free to come down when full time is over. And then at 5:15 will be the international match between Chile and Thailand. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Great try there to Latin hit development fullback and captain Claude Jackson. That takes the score to 42 points to 14. Conversion to Frank Altamirano, that takes the score to 42 points to 16.
Down.
try out wide to Lam Nguyen. That takes the score to ASEAN 46, Latin Heat 16. Just over 9 minutes left on the clock in this game. As mentioned before, there is an OzTag exhibition happening after this match, so you're welcome to come down the sidelines and join in with the group. We're happy to take all newcomers and instruct them again, so take it nice and easy. Pro to Adam Clark, and that brings up the 58 in the yard, 50, lap heat 16. There are 3 minutes remaining in the game. Let's cheer Latin Heat on for the last 3 minutes. Let's go. Thank you. we please have a round of applause for both teams, ladies and gents? Those people who wanted to participate in the exhibition order tag match, we're now accepting people down on the sideline, so just come down through this middle gate here, and I will sort you out with some tags and some shorts. Tags and bibs, sorry. You'll need your own pants.